This game is running at version 1.1.1. Six thousand kilobytes per second. It's the maximum Twitch will accept. Double bronze ore. Ooh, I can make 8 great balls. Amazing. Guess we'll work on HP. Shopping. Okay. What's our rank at? 1,300 left to go until we get 6 stars. Let's get going to the next thing. I'd like to finish the...
Stars.
What am I trying to say? The mission for this area today. And any more work that we... What is that? Oh, I didn't want to actually talk to you, but that's okay. If you really need to talk, that's fine too. I'll accept this. Yeah, this dude did time travel. Or came from the rift. Especially since he's talking about hidden moves. I hope I'm ready. Ooh, he's got 3 Pokemon. Go, Typhlosion! Is he from... Oh, yeah, we did talk about that last time. Ow. Try that again. I'll take burn. Unfortunately, Typhlosion will not survive that bout. Yes, that's right, the battle subway. All right. And a critical hit. You can't come out and just use a move like that. That's not fair. Right, grass against water. Yeah, that makes sense. I get it. Look at that. Get wrecked. Excellent.
Excellent.
It's a different looking... Wait, no, this is Sneaselure, not Sneasel, right? Yeah, so this is the evolved form of Sneasel. Tenth generation of Pokemon games coming 2024 to Nintendo Switch 2 because screw the games, we gotta sell plushies! That toxic plate. The Britney Spears plate. I don't know. Oh, you just turn into the Pokemon, okay. If you want some heartfelt gut punches, there is a sad fan art of Ingo's brother looking at Ingo's jacket. Oh, I'm assuming, like, because he went into the rift and never came back. As much as I want to climb and up there and everything... We need to do a healing. Oh, yeah, there are my eyes. Okay. Shoot. Demma dang it. Oh, you can climb trees. That's cool. Oh, it's Onyx. Did I finish Onyx? Let's see if I finished Onyx. Onyx is at level 8. We need... If I just catch this one more Onyx, we should be good to go. It was just that easy. Do I have Rhyhorn? I don't think I have Rhyhorn done. I do not. Quite a bit do not. Stunned it by using items. Do I have items to stun it with? I don't think so. How many Rhyhorn are in this area? Is it just the one or many? Oh god. Super Steelix there. Actually... Table level super steel. Oh god. Oh, we get the first draw. Oh, wait, hang on. Let's see what happens here. Close. Offense and defense. I don't know how that's good or bad. High horsepower is gonna murder Typhlosion. Yep. Not that Steelix is a good choice to send out, but, you know, that's okay. Throw my other Ultra Ball and see what happens here. Wow, we caught it! Heck! Tempted to be like, we should just use that Steelix now. I really need to get Iron Tail just onto Steelix, if I can help it. Okay. So it's at 8 right now. Yeah, so if I literally just go put Iron Tail on Steelix and just have him attack 2 more times, we should be good with that. That Rhyhorn. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's make, let's get the satchels really quick. And then we'll go back to town and we'll grab Gengar. We'll throw Iron Tail onto Steelix. And that'll be that. I didn't realize we were getting so close to the rift up here. It is really nice being able to go anywhere. I can traverse water. I can traverse land. We need to climb. I'm, like, super awake to play this game, I will say that much. Like, as soon as we switch to this game... Oh, Sudowoodo! Oh. Nice. I like Sudowoodo. I don't think I've seen it in the anime. I don't know if there's an emote for Territorial Oak, but there should be. I'd be down for that. I really want to play Earthbound again. I feel like we're due for another Earthbound playthrough. It's been a long time. I don't know, I kind of feel like I'd just straight up play it, but at the same time, like, if people had a different idea of what they wanted, I wouldn't be opposed, I guess. Starman 4. I mean, it's not a terrible idea. I started Super Mario RPG Randomizer when I was hanging out with Tom and TFP last night. It was interesting. I'm probably going to finish it. Because it's just moving really fast. Whoa, hi. I don't feel bad for that guy. All the Machoke. Where's Machoke? There's Machoke. So we're at 7 for that. Okay. I feel like if we wait for a little bit longer, we'll find some more and they'll just It'll be great. But we should grab this one over here. Oh, there's more Sudowoodo there. I need all the Sudowoodo. That was a really bad throw. Nice. Oh, it's Mr. Viss. Nice. We needed that for a quest. I don't know what quest we needed that for. Did we finish Haunter? Whoa. That's Rhyperior, isn't it? I remember the time I had a Rhyperior. Those were good times. How many I've caught at night. I did not want to fight that thing, actually. Oh, I don't want the Rhyperior to be a part of this. That Haunter is at 56. We should run away. We should super run away. That's a Rhydon, Chimecho. Oh god, super golem. I feel like there should be another camp like somewhere. Probably up here, actually. Oh, that's probably the arena area there, so. I hate to run away from that place, but like the same. Let's go run over there really quick. I didn't really need to mark it, but that's okay. Oh, sorry. You got a projector because at your dad's work, they were throwing them out. Any ideas you think to do with them? I was thinking it'd be fun lighting thing to have. I mean, they're really decent screens, so, like... I mean, depending on how good or bad it is, so that's a alpha mystery of this or whatever. Jump. Okay. Oh, it's Rotom. Cool. Why do I gotta fight again? Gosh darn it. I'm not ready for this fight. Why does that thing no flamethrower? See if we can, we should be okay, I think. Just use some regular effective moves against these guys. So, I got a question. Can I, like, throw out two other of my Pokemon as well? In this situation, or am I just kind of like stuck with just being on the disadvantage here? Because this seems highly unfair. Just too bad, because I would have thought it'd be kind of cool throwing everything out there at the same time. There's no difference between winning's winning. That should be a sound command, honestly. Dominic Toretto. Winning's winning. That and you never had your car. I feel like those are important sound commands. I mean, it is impressive to be able to solo against a cluster of Pokemon. That's true. But not every time is that, like, a good time. It's balm time. I'm not ready to fight this battle, though. But we can. We should be able to warp. I'm hoping we can warp. Yes! Okay. I can hold up my salt shaker as an IRL prop. I guess I could. Look at all those Pokemon. Sadly, I do not think it'll be enough for a 6-star. There's a good amount of points, though. Okay, so let's do these lost and founds really quick. Let's sleepy sleep. Okay, what Pokemon? So Haunter, we need to defeat quite a bit more Haunters, it looks like. Number of defeated with Dark-type moves. Okay. That would be better choice. If we can just defeat one with a Dark-type move, that'll be done with that. Ghastly, we'll need to go somewhere else for that, I think. Is Stunky actually out here somewhere? I guess so, because I've caught one already. So honestly, if I catch three more Stunky... I need a... Hold on. This is the most confused... Gosh darn it! Ugh. Sorry. The personal pains. Stupidity. Okay. Oh, it's TFP. I just realized. Sorry. Welcome on in, TFP. How are you feeling? A little better? Haunter. Kill with dark move. Stunky. Catch three. I think that'll do enough. Yep. Okay. Ursa Luna? Oh, I need to catch one. Rhyhorn, we got a lot of stuff to do. I'm not going to worry about that. Steelix, I don't know if there's just regular Steelix out there. It looks like it's just... We'll come back to Steelix. Machoke, we need very little, I feel like. I'm not going to catch like a bazillion more. Do we have a psychic type move on us right now? I don't think we do. We might need to use... We might need to catch more, unless we want to use Machoke for a little bit. I don't know how I feel about that. We might get it, though. Defeat to get it to use strong style. Nicholas Corleone, you need to definitely catch a couple. Sudo Wudo, we need a lot to do here. Defeat it with water. Okay, we can do that. Feet with water type move. Zubat, okay. Okay, we'll leave it at that there. Sorry, let me catch up in chat here. You had like a stiffness, achiness, sharp pain basically from your back up to the bottom of your head, and that was unpleasant. That sounds unpleasant. The game does like me catching a lot, so. But in this case, we can worry more about defeating. If we can defeat Haunter with a dark move, that'll be great. I'm thinking we can weaken one and then we'll be good. Nice. Now, is that enough? If I can find Haunter. That should be enough. Okay. That's a Provo pass, isn't it? Do I know my Pokemon or what? Oh. I feel like we just rummed into a domain here. Ow. Time to run away. I was hoping we'd just bump into a couple Zubats there, but nope. Oh, it's Gyarados. Oh, hi, Scyther. We are in the wrong area. We need to get to that, like, village place. I don't remember where that was located. That wasn't the ancient quarry, was it? I don't think so. I don't know what type. Oh, there it is. Okay. I don't know what type Krogunk is. I just don't. What is this? Nice. Nice. Was it just only the one, or do I need more? Oh, one more. One more should do it. I like how it just did some serious jazz hands there. Okay. Strong style jazz hands. Okay, so we can take off Sudowoodo. Is that a that's not Garchomp, is it? The middle? I don't remember what the middle is called. Gavite? Are you sure it's not Gargibble? Or just Garble? Maybe there's... Where did I see Stunkies at? Do we need to heal? I don't think so. Yo Gabba Gabba. Hilarious. Just out of curiosity, since I'm right here. Ow. Jerk. Well, that's a Yan Mega over there, isn't it? For God's sakes. So stupid. Okay, let's see if I need any more. So 8, 9, 10. So we should be good with that one. Let's see if we can go find Zubat. I like seeing a good dragonfly every now and then. I don't see them that often, but every now and then I will. I don't really hear much about dragonflies being just straight up mean. that had like a 2.5 feet wingspan. That's a big dragonfly. Paris. Should probably take a quick break here in just a second. Which is fine. I think we need to go back to other areas before continuing on here. Well, I suppose that is what it is. Points. Okay. Return to village. All right. I'll be back in a little bit. I'm going to take a quick break. Grab some water. You know the drill. Don't go anywhere.